Trina, as I think it's pronounced, is today's local delicacy. It's a soft drink, Spanish, I presume, in origin. Let's see how it goes down. That's very interesting. Doesn't sparkle, does Trina. It's first, it just feels like fruit juice. But then the intenseness of the softitude of the drink reaches its climax in the aftertaste. A thoroughly delightful experience, especially here under the blue, blue skies of Madrid. Trina gets 5 FaceOmeter points. Taste it.